Hi, I'm Neil, CTO of Red Sea. The purpose of this video is to introduce you to Red Sea's REEF SPEC Carbon. As the name may suggest, REEF SPEC Carbon is a special grade of activated carbon that removes the specific pollutants that are present in marine and reef aquariums to a level that's ideal even for delicate SPS corals. At Red Sea, we have been using high-quality carbons for many years. However, only now have we been able to source a specific grade of carbon that not only deserves the REEF SPEC designation, but also gives better overall test results than other leading brands that are readily available in the aquarium hobby market. It is impossible to evaluate carbon by its appearance. However, it is easy to see when a high-quality REEF SPEC carbon is used in an aquarium. More specifically, a reef aquarium is a closed artificial ecosystem holding living creatures that are fed regularly, causing the accumulation of organic metabolic leftovers such as phenols, organic acids, proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Insufficient removal of these organics will have a significant adverse effect on the health of the aquarium, lowering redox and pH, as well as creating conditions which can encourage bacteria and algae outbreaks. In addition, the water takes on a yellowish tint that, apart from being unsightly, can absorb approximately 25% of the light in the all-important violet-blue end of the spectrum that stimulates coral growth. Although we often refer to carbon as a chemical filtration media, it is in reality the final stage of the mechanical filtration, as the large internal surface area adsorbs the small organic molecules that are not trapped in regular mechanical filters or physically removed by protein skimming. There are several physical properties to be taken into account before designating carbon as being REEF SPEC. This includes product density, total surface area, pore volume, mesh size, iodine number, methylene blue number, ash level, and leachable phosphate. I'm not going to go into details, as this would turn this short presentation into a long lecture. However, a detailed explanation of all these parameters and other facts about the application of active carbon can be found on our website. For simplicity, we can say that the organic pollutants left in reef aquarium water after appropriate protein skimming are in the molecular size range covered by what scientists refer to as the iodine and methylene blue numbers. The higher the index number, the greater the ability of the carbon to adsorb the organic pollutants. During laboratory tests, together with other brands, Red Sea's REEF SPEC Carbon gave the highest overall score across the range of parameters I mentioned previously, particularly regarding speed of absorption, total absorption capacity, cleanliness, and low phosphate output. For your aquarium, this means that the organic pollutants will have less time to accumulate and decompose in the water, as they will be adsorbed very quickly, and you'll need less Red Sea REEF SPEC Carbon for a given size of aquarium. Using Red Sea's REEF SPEC Carbon will help you maintain high water clarity and purity, the conditions necessary to make your corals flourish. REEF SPEC Carbon is supplied with a convenient drawstring mesh bag and is currently available in 500, 1000 and 2000 ml can sizes. Thank you for watching this presentation. For full details, please see our website at www.redseafish.com.